got to go to the wasteland too.
Lily, preparations are complete.
All right then, we're good to go. Would you mind bringing the patient here while I prepare for the process?
I'll bring her right now.
Whew. I did everything I could. It's not perfect, but the patient should be in much better shape now.
Sue, are you there? I can feel you.
Enya, are you all right? Enya.
Yes, your hands. They're very warm. It's been so long.
Enya.
Eve. It's starting to come back to me. You helped me. I would like to repay your kindness, but I don't have anything to offer. The only thing I can do is sing.
Your song is more than enough. Also, you should be thanking Lily, not me. She's the one who really saved you.
You must be the angel. Sorry, but can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Naytibas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes. Thank you.
This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding the current status of the city.
How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Gwen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing 3 items. Scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
You're back. I'm grateful that you keep coming back to my shabby spot.
Well, that's a bit of an exaggeration, I think.
Oh, no. Please, go on.
Kaya, this is the trunk, right? The bike isn't salvageable. It's too badly damaged.
The trunk is much more important to me. It's just, it belonged to my sister. When I first lost it, I didn't know what to do. I thought I'd never see it again. I can't believe you found it. You're amazing, Angel.
It's nothing. I'm sure you'll help me later on anyway. If you ever need help again, let me know.
Yes, Angel.
Kaya, is your shop called Sister's Junk?
Oh, did you see the sign? Well, not anymore. But it's not like I can just change the name.
No, that's... I'm sorry. That was thoughtless of me.
It's all right. My sister, she's alive out there. I know it. She'll be back soon. I have faith. Ancho, you're always welcome to come visit if you feel like talking. Maybe I'll have something interesting to share with you.
My comrades are waiting. I have to go.
It's a good thing to have people who are willing to wait for you. All right, Angel? I'll do my best to get a hold of even more products.
Thank you, Kaya.
Hello, Angel. Business has been much better lately, thanks to you. If my sister was here to help, we would be much better stocked.
I understand. I have someone who is almost like a sister to me. Your sister sounds like a smart businesswoman.
My sister's name is Kara. Kara. She's strong and decisive. So I believe she's out there. Somewhere. She has to be. Goodbye, Angel. Thank you again for shopping at Sister's Junk.
Well, thank you for your help. Farewell, Kaya. Network access code confirmed. For this data to really remain. I don't like it, but I guess a favor's a favor. An engineer in a place like this. Oh, the body cell is turned off. This is my client's husband. There's no love lost between him, Orkul, and the cradle. Thank you.
Hello. Eve, are you here to listen to me sing? I know it's not much.
It's just nice to see that you're doing all right.
Eve, goodbye. I hope to see you again.
If I can, I'll come back soon. Farewell, Enya.
It's the angel. Don't bother me. Mind your own business.
Forgive me. I was wrong. It is all my fault.
This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding the current status of the city.
brought back the hypercell, though I'm not sure how meaningful it is.
Hey, can you not see that I'm busy? Where do you think you're... Angel? I'm sorry. I should have realized it was you after the immense help you gave us.
This message. This facility, anyway. On my way to the wasteland. That's unfortunate. Should I help? Is this it? It was submerged for so long. I wonder if it's still functional. I should check it out. What is this? The identification codes match. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens. There is the Scrap Plains oil storage facility. Is this the place Kasim mentioned?
Yes, it is. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. Only problem is that it's far too big. Anyway, let's get started.
Okay, scissors, hairdryer.
Yeah!
I can see the entrance to Altus Lavoir.
Are we going to need a security code?
No, but getting ourselves inside might prove to be a bit of a challenge.
Huh?
You'll find out.
Hot, outsider.
Who are you?
I'm Royal Guard Quiel. I'm under direct orders from Oracle to protect the ruins. Do you know this is a restricted area?
Wait, but we are here to do a favor for Oracle?
Even so, I can't let anyone in who isn't qualified.
Qualified?
If you manage to defeat me, I'll let you pass.
Well, if that's the case...
Very good. I underestimated your ability to fight on equal footing with the Alpha Naytiba. It was an honor to spar with you.
We can enter now, right?
Yes. Altus Lavoir has been contaminated by Naytibas for a long time. No one has ever made it back alive. However, with you, I have hope.
Blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be Naytib-ASS around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.
Hey everyone,
thank you so much for watching,
and if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave us a like, comment and subscribe,
and click on that pop-up box for the next video.